Bandy's Troll Haven has been a fixture in Gardner, Washington since 1977, after Gary Bandy started Troll Haven. He purchased the original home and barn, which had been owned by the Dent family. He built the houses and structures around the Troll Haven, and he is responsible for all the carved fence posts, etc. Mr. Bandy also purchased additional property as it became available.